Hello guys, and welcome back to my YouTube channel Theta Box. So today I get the following one error notification while I try to change my iPhone's date and time settings, and it shows the time zone cannot be set manually due to device restrictions, and also the set automatically option is grayed out. So how to fix this issue? So very simple method is just open your settings menu and then locate privacy settings and click to open it. So here I try to access location services and simply click to disable this option and go back to the settings main menu. So next you can locate screen time settings and click to open it and scroll down, so you can go to the bottom, and finally you can click to turn off screen time. So during this process, they ask for your touch ID or passcode, and this is for verification purpose. So just complete it. So you can select turn off screen time. So after you done these processes, and one more time, you can try to locate the date and time settings. But friends, now this time you can see the set automatically option is visible. So now you can change your date as well as time in manually. So anyway, if this trick works for you, just leave a one like. So otherwise, just put your valuable comments. So for more tech videos, you can subscribe my beautiful tech channel, Theta Box. And thanks for watching.